Good afternoon. We are the men from Bayport Vocal Ensemble, here to sing Prayer of the Children by Andre Klaus. We really enjoy singing this piece because of the contrast between the delicate unisons and the four-part chords.
Jesus, help me to see the morning light of one more day. But if I should die before I wake, I pray my soul to take. Can you of the children aching for home, for something of their very own, reaching hands with nothing to hold on to but hope for a better day. Crying, Jesus, help me to feel the love again in my own land. But if unknown roads lead away from home, give me loving arms away from harm. Of the children softly pleading for silence in their shattered world. Angry God, preach a gospel full of hate, blood of the crying, Jesus, help me to feel the sun again upon my face. For when darkness clears, I know you're near, bringing peace again. Can you hear the prayer of the children?
music like that is truly a gift, guys. This is one of my favorite songs of all time. And to have it done as well as that is just mind-blowing. Do you know the background of the text? Anybody in here? What is it?
Was frustrated by the war. He was just, he saw all the sadness around him, and he was just, he was struck so deep. He didn't even write it for anyone. It wasn't even originally meant to be sung to anyone. He just wrote it by himself because of what he felt.
From what I understood, he said actually it was written by a gentleman who worked at a children's hospital. And he had to run some errands. By the time he got back, the hospital had been bombed. Children are all killed. I have nothing else to say.